My name is Ravi Singh, and I'm distinguished scientist in CIMMYT, and I lead the bread wheat improvement and rust research based here in Mexico in the global wheat program. BGRI has many goals, and one of the key goals is to take resistant or develop and deliver resistant varieties to resource poor farmers in various countries of Asia, Africa, and Latin America. So what my program does is we do breeding to combine durable resistance to UG99. Together with superior yields than the currently grown varieties, and the new varieties, we also want to ensure that they have resistance to other rust like yellow rust, and better quality, processing qualities. So farmers who adopt them, they eventually are benefited some higher yields, better resistance, and better quality. That means better income for them. There are many genes behind every character, every traits. So if you think of grain yield is one of the most complex genetic trait, and there are many, many genes with very small, small effects which contribute to grain yield. So when you're trying to bring all these genes together as a single package or a best package, you need to grow from the crosses we make many progeny, because we cannot determine which genes will go together. So it's a process through selection, going through many plants, looking for better looking plants, and then subsequently testing them, what we call phenotyping them, evaluating them under rust, stem rust, leaf rust, yellow rust, for yield. So your probability to bring together many genes starts to go down and down, and only a few plants at the end, they combine the genes for different characters and show superiority over the best package which was developed before that. Like winning a lottery in the US. Now, how many people buy ticket, and maybe one or two are the winners? And it's very similar principle goes in plant breeding. Three years back, I went to Ethiopia. I went to see the farmers. So one of the farmers, he was very excited about this new variety which he was growing. So, and I was listening very happily that it is making some difference in the life of this farmer who had previous year in 2010 had lost his crop from yellow rust. So what he was telling is how he got the few kilos of seed, and how he could make that he could send his children to school, because he became like a small seed producer, you know, so he could make twice the money he would have made from grain, and he was so happy. All of a sudden, Dr. Bedada told him, you know, he's the one who developed this variety, which I was not expecting. So farmer got very emotional. He came and he kissed my hand. So that kind of stories touch you.